do this with more curls in your hair. My curls have dropped a little bit, and I just want to play with this more. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to make sure you have a little bit out. However much you want. Separate these with, you know, a little elastic band or hair clips. I'm just going to do it with double palm clips right now to hold it. But I don't want this to get mixed up. Again, you can part however you want, like you use the other part with, hold one part with the rubber band so you can concentrate completely on what you're doing. Because you're going to want to make sure that it's tight, because if it's loose, you know, blocks can come out and it gets annoying. So, I'm not sure if that's even, but anyway. Make sure all your locks are up. You don't want any of them coming out. Then you're going to take two pieces of it. And you're going to want to wring it towards the other part. Advise you to use one, but if you really want to do this style and you don't have nothing else, use a rubber band. And make sure it's on. You can pull a little bit to make sure it's tight. Can't really see how it is in the back, but you get the idea. Alright. And you're going to do the same thing to the other one. Simple, right? And this is a good look to if you need to go to like a wedding. Well, I wouldn't say a wedding because somebody's going to want one of them beauty to see over your hair if you have a lot of locks. So, you know, the formal stuff. Alright, and you're going to do the same thing. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. I'm going to make sure all of it's tight. I'm going to do it over here. Crud. Pigtails, like you gotta say, oh Mickey! Yeah. But is that what's going on? Make sure it's tight. Alright. Now, this part is your hairpins. Make sure you got locks sticking everywhere. And then what you're gonna do, you're gonna take a little bit of the other ponytail. and you're going to pin it down so that the ponytail will be encouraged to stay on one side. And that will cover that. And spread out your locks as much as you want. Again, this is gonna look better if you have your black elastic band added in. Using rubber bands. There we go. Now you can let these down. I'm just taking a little bit and I'm just wrapping a little bit of hair around it. That's all I'm really doing. Nothing serious. Nothing magnificent. Just that's all you're doing is wrapping the hair around. Wrapping a few locks around the main part. This is where your little bit of hair will be. You got a black rubber band, it's gonna pretty much not show up unless you have like blonde locks and might have blonde. Unless you find a yellowish kind of and you're gonna want to pull the curls, that's what I'm talking about. I think I pulled that one with this. But anyway, no worries. Stick that back there. You're gonna want to make sure that your curls are kind of facing, you know. Right edges here now, my curls are just giving me a hard time just because I'm on camera. But you get the idea, right? I'm not people saying that, but I just really want you to know what I'm doing. And then, as far as this concerned, you're doing the same thing, but you're just basically just twisting, simply twisting. You know, one thing to keep in mind, you don't want them too far apart in the back. And if they are, just try to spread them out like that way. You just kind of like blend together. And this is where you can add a flower somewhere. Like this. Special occasions and stuff like that, and it'd be really good if you have spirals, like tight spirals or really tight curls the day before. That way, when you do this, you'll have more definition in your locks as far as the curls are, and it really looks good if you have highlights as well. So I hope this helps you out, and I want to hear some of y'all that have tried it and possibly a video response. I would really like to see how it looks on y'all. So, talk to you later.